Doing a little bit of bean field watching. Usually start in June, but they planted some of these beans late. Not all of them. I wanted to wait till the bucks had grown a little more before I started doing some watching. It is July 11th. Turkeys. There's another one in the woods. I wish I could see the one in the woods that's putting, because she's probably got poults too. I want to get a count on him. Bunch of dinks back here. There's always a good one somewhere, but not tonight. Another day, another bean field. Actually, just stopped to swap a card. I'm gonna get the off-brand card. I hope it doesn't mess up on me. That's all they had. Here. Well, surprisingly, most of the deer were back closer to the truck. The farther back I get, the taller the beans get, and I stop seeing deer. It's about to get dark, so I might see a deer on the way back to the truck, but it might be too dark to film. Another day, another bean field. That's a buck. They just ran. Well, nothing exciting out here tonight. Beautiful evening though. But deer, there's a few in this field, but we'll have to come back. I didn't see the bachelor group. There's always gonna be a group of bucks somewhere. I saw a couple basket racks and that's it. But we still got a ways to go until season, so we'll be watching more bean fields. Probably come back to this one soon. Another day, another bean field. We're gonna be checking three or four fields this evening. First field's right by the road here. Not seeing anything, typically don't. Maybe one doe will be right here, but not tonight. Look at this deer trail right here. Probably the wind. Wind has been swirling, like blowing different ways. One of them may have caught my wind, but either way, we got some parts of the field we can't see. We're gonna have to run these does and little spikes off. I still have not seen a big deer. Well, that caught me by surprise. All the big ones just jump out of the middle of the field. I wonder if they were bedded or if I just had to get up higher to see them. Well, we got a little video of them. Weren't able to get close. If I knew they were there, I would have tried to find a way to get closer, get better look at them, but we saw them running away. A couple of them look pretty good.